Hey, what's up guys? I got another iOS 8 jailbreak video. Today I'm going to install iFile. So iFile has been updated for iOS 8. It's an awesome tweak, definitely jailbreak essential. So finally kind of got my setup here a little more. I've really installed nothing. I added a bunch of repos that I wanted. So we'll just jump back into City here. We'll go over to the sources, so I'll just go through a little bit here. You can just kind of see quickly. I have quite a few sources that I like to add. So they're all there. I'll make sure they're available in the description below. Right now, unfortunately, iFile, you can't purchase it because purchases haven't been enabled, but it's shareware, so you can still install it. There's also other repos that you can get it. As you can see. So I'm just going to install here. You're going to get all the regular stuff we would have seen before on the install. So now basically you can download to your, you can open with an iFile, save to the root, you can have access with those files. It is really nice. It's basically Finder for the iPhone. So it definitely jailbreak essential. Make sure you guys are grabbing this here. So done. So we're going to need to perform a respring once it's finished. So back out, head into your Pangu app here, go into your utilities, perform a respring, and yes. So let's see, my device is going to respring here. So we're back now, and I can go over, and here's iFile. So there's really nothing much more to that, guys. That's iFile for iOS 8. And there we go. Make sure you guys pick it up, buy it, donate. Keep the development up on it. Thank you to the guys. I know I showed a version that installs a crack, but I do have a license. And I tried to download a little earlier just on my last jailbreak. I was having some issues. So there we go. iFile for iOS 8. Make sure you grab it real quick. Links in the description if you need to do it the way I did it. Cheers, guys.